And welcome back to the channel, everybody. So today I have another long ammo loadout for you guys. And I don't know about you, but sometimes I'm getting so immersed in the gunfights that I stop counting my bullets and then suddenly I have the dead man's click. You know, I forgot to reload. There was like the sweet, sweet shot and then the gun is fucking empty. So what do we do to avoid this? Well, maybe we play a Mosin that doesn't need to be reloaded. Exactly, we're gonna play the... not the Aftermath, we're gonna play the Mosin Obrus drum. And what's better than one Mosin Obrus drum? Exactly, two. So primary and secondary are both Mosin Obrus drum. Pretty nice, to be honest. It feels weird to play it and you have no spare ammo. It's kind of unusual, but get kind of used to it. Tools, simple. I need the dusters because there is no large slot weapon that can deal with emulators easily. So Furious Fist, I have the first aid kit, the Huffs kit, then the throwing knives and the choke bomb because I'm playing a team. I'm playing with Joe today. Consumables, pretty straightforward. I have a vitality shot, a dynamite bundle, a frag bomb, and an antidote shot. Normally I take flash bombs, but this is not a loadout for pushing buildings. This is not a loadout for pushing aggressively. It's more a medium distance loadout, to be completely honest with you guys. The sway on these things is insane. Going for quick shots with the medium slot Mosin is quite difficult. It can work. Let's see how it turns out. Then, lots of people requested that, so we're gonna have today a look also at the traits that I'm using in this build. We already won one match and the Hunter came with some pretty decent traits. So right now in this match we have Bullet Grubber. It just fits perfectly with this loadout. Then we have Lightfoot. It's super good. Dauntless. Necromancer, because I'm playing with Joe. I have Determination and Pack Mule. Greyhound. Resilience, because I know that Joe has Necromancer too. And Necromancer and Resilience is a very good combo in a team. And Iron Sharpshooter. You will see me a few times quick swapping, but I have to say absolutely not necessary. Iron Sharpshooter is nuts since 1.4.4 for the Mosin and especially for the Vedali. I will have an upcoming video where I actually use the Vedali again, a gun that I normally don't play anymore, but lately I'm enjoying it. So Iron Sharpshooter, pretty good trade right now. Yeah, let's see how the first match turns out. Fort poops. I would have thought Vincent was the easy pursuit. No, I take an antidote shot and then I kill the spider. Absolute pushover. Vincent can be an ass because he has actually a ranged attack that damages you with bleeding. Vincent is the one boss you can ignore the least when there's people outside. Yeah, okay, no big surprise. If you hit them in the face with the throwing knives, it should be a one hit, yes. I actually don't know if there's damage drop off on throwing knives. I mean, witches could do a lot. They could, like, fake gunshots. They could fake hunter models. They could fake, they could make illusions of hunter running in or something like that. There's so much. It's still useful, absolutely. Oh my god, that guy. Interesting. What the fuck? Extractions are... well, they're kind of fucked.
My mortal enemy.
You got him though, right? I mean, it was a fair 1v1, right? So, okay.
It was... no, they're never fair. I don't have the acrobatic ability of these fuckos.
I just love it when I stab, and that's exactly the moment when they do their jump back.
Nice. Their ability to predict your movements
is
disgusting. As soon as you stab, they like jump back or they spin around, so you stab them in the ass and not the head. And then you're out of stamina, and they bite you a bunch, and then you die. Chat laughs at you and clips it.
I know, right? Hell, man, they're even clipping it on my stream when you die to them.
I know. I mean, it just shows the power of the dogs. They're
absolutely.
Powerful. They can transcend streams.
All right,
behind.
I think we turn around.
I'm getting shot at.
Mm-hmm, yeah, yeah. That's why I said we turn around. They're shooting the red barrels.
I'm on the wrong side of the water here.
Okay.
They just shot the barrel at the bridge?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's not very nice.
No, it's not. Who's gonna pay for that? Ah, Genji Max Bags. I love you.
The bridge is out!
Thank you for watching that long, man.
It's a bold move, being up on the roof.
The fuck?
Did they leave?
That's Sweet Bell. No. I think they're somewhere east.
Okay. Really? Shit. I'm not in a good spot for east fighting.
I don't see them right now.
I don't hear anything. I don't see anything.
That's Salters.
Okay.
We have Sweet Bell, Salters two team, one team is here and one...
This goes beyond a sandwich. The fuck? This is a fucking donut.
They're fighting over there. What? Like, that's far in the back there. What the actual shit? You wanna go there?
What the fuck? Are they fighting with marksman rifles?
I have no idea. Well, they're not shooting at us, but... Now watch it, it's like a completely different team.
Could be, actually.
A spirit has wandered into the hunting grounds.
No, right in front of
us. Okay, that's right in front of us.
Yeah, but the shots left doesn't fit. Yeah. I see one right there. There. Oh, I missed. Behind there.
I'm gonna go left a bit.
What? She's going in the shitter! Oh, no, she's not. Oh, that would have been so good.
Right there.
Killed her. Oh my god.
You killed her?
I killed the 1-1-20. No, she was behind the fence.
Okay.
So killed her, though.
Not as exciting as
I thought. No, it's not, but... Now, from the left.
Yeah,
like 315. Why was it? Dealt only 25. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm just out of the houses.
Nah.
It sounds like
I mean, it has to be, but...
We should rotate so that we're not, like, totally
yeah,
fucking...
Yeah, I actually want to loot that Felister and secure the kill on her.
Okay. Kill confirmed. Yeah.
Very weird, this map, dude. There's like...
the jig is up.
Oh, looting her might be a pain in the ass, though. Oh, no. Actually, not.
I can't believe you killed her all the way over here. What the fuck?
Yeah. Henry Saber? Is that a cousin from you?
Maybe.
Oh my god. I just got my kit back.
Another mine.
Nice, close.
Oh yeah.
Catch on. Who is he? Where? North?
I need to heal and I don't want to go in the shitter. Like 30. Yeah, I know this
is. Is that?
Wow. Okay. I see.
Let's go! Fucking hell, I need some stamina.
Here. Hit him. Redneck on the other side of the fence.
Left or right? Oh. Ouch. Jesus.
And we're fucked.
Nah, I think we're doing okay. Oh, there's cash here.
I'm rotating. Okay.
You're getting reported by that team 100%. I like it.
God damn it.
I actually would like to push the guy, like, north 15.
Okay.
Let's go. What could go possibly wrong?
Those guys from Arden are gonna come right up our butts.
That's fine. We go over there. There might be the teammate from the fellas, though, so...
Yeah.
Let's see. Looks like you're having fun.
Get to the bushes!
Ah, but yes. I'm getting some mortal enemies today, not like the last 2 days where everybody was fucking out playing me hard. I guess my elo dropped enough. I actually don't know where I dropped that guy. I saw a white shot face and I killed it and I have no idea where exactly.
Okay, well, he would have been
in the forest here, but
from us now. Yeah. Yeah, man. I almost had a headshot on that fucking redneck.
In front.
Yep. Dead, I think.
Yeah. Go for body shots. That might be the guy that I dropped earlier. That is the guy that I dropped earlier.
Okay. There's two dead here now. Yep.
Yeah.
Pioneer Sweet. Blood. There's your Vetterly.
Oh, there's an uppercut. Yes.
You just gotta watch 270 for that redneck. Combat X. Caldwell Pax Bear.
Wait, he was shooting with the fucking packs from that distance at me? Madland.
Fuck.
Oh, I pulled his grubber. Fucking nice.
I'm stuck in the trees. I can't find my way. Another mind breaks and joins the psychotic host. Where do you want to go? Do you want to go towards,
kill these guys.
The Salters?
They're probably here at the fence. Okay. Also, you think the fellas was a solo? With a Martini Saber loadout?
I have no idea anywhere. Or anymore. Oh, fuck. It's the old
fence.
Mosin! Heal.
You saw, right?
No.
At the end of the fence left. Like between us and the barn.
Sound.
In front? Oh, fuck!
Wait, okay.
120.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh,
pushing
shit,
on our right.
This worked less.
I'm throwing a frag, Mike. Watch
oh
it.
My god.
Yeah, frag went out. I might get him.
Oh.
Did I get him with the frag?
Yes, you did.
Oh, baby!
There was also the redneck, so the team that chased us is dead too now.
That's the redneck that I saw at Arden, I would bet. Okay. Nice.
Eef.
Sacrificial frag worked. Somebody has a crown. Who the
fuck
has a crown?
Yeah, that was the redneck. Blasted me good with the thing.
That's hey,
a
that's
crown
what he killed
and,
me with. I only had like 25 HP and he just said no.
No. I might loot the Mosin.
Oh, a Camasite Moon?
Vetterly signs the gun is not bad though. Like it. There's still a bounty that we can snack. How much are we missing?
25.
Let's go quickly to Arden. I want to restock a little bit on ammo and then we get the rest. Two are fucking killing it today.
You got it, man.
I tell you, man, it's nice. Nice change. Could also check if Felix is still dead, but nobody got time for that. How's double compact, Mosin? It's working
you
right now, but
shoots us in the asshole.
I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm playing against people today that are human. Like, I have no idea why the last guy died to a body shot from a Mosin. He didn't heal up. He had the time to heal up and he didn't do it. That was kind of mad. What's happening today is, and that helps a lot, is that Joe is actually hitting lots of shots. Like, he tags them, or I tag them, and I finish them off. It's working pretty good today. Not that Joe normally sucks, but today it's different. Getting a different vibe from him. It's nice. Nice, we can intercept them. That's good. I'm still looking for a fucking ammo box, though. Double Mosin drum, what a weird loadout. Dude, I'm playing this with Iron Sharpshooter and it's insane. At mid-range, dude, it's like...
You just need the long ammo, right?
Yeah, I mean, I'm still doing good. The moment they're leaving, we get them. Just gonna check upstairs. It's a buff. Yeah, it's a buff. Ah, fuck it, let's just leave before... Oh, toolbox here. Oh, I don't need anything. Do you need a toolbox? They are leaving. We have to go. east, west, east, lul.
I need to get this toolbox really quick.
Yep. I'm just going. I hope I can do it. It's a fresh hunter, I don't have Greyhound on him. Let's see. Hey, Marion. It's like Vedely on crack. Dude, it's... Oh, yeah. Oh, no, wait. Oh, stupid. This is not a fresh hunter. I'm, yeah. I should be able to get
them. No, it is not fresh.
No, it's not. I forgot that this is the second match with him. Paskov, thank you for the 7 months. Canis Lysius for the 7 months. Thank you, too. Taxi Cake with the host. Thank you. Half a year, man. Love your stream. Thank you, Toonie. Emerald Dwarf to 8 months. Well, how's the hunt going? So far, we're doing pretty good. Which seems up for me. Yeah, I will be 100%. Yeah, I can get them.
I will endeavor to do my best.
I'm happy with that. That's all I'm asking for.
I'm not that far behind. Although you're running like a true Greyhound. Your thing is about to disappear.
Determination and Greyhound pretty good. I'm gonna run straight to docks and try to shoot them when they're coming from blank. Maybe you can pinch them then from south. That would be nice.
Let's see what happens here.
Let's see how fast they are.
You might stop at blank. If they stop at blank, that's good, because then I can regroup.
They're not stopping, dude.
Okay.
They're actually coming from me. Yeah, I see them.
Are they at the road?
They are. One is dead.
The fuck?
The other one is in that bush. I want them all, dude.
Okay. Oh, I see one here. Zero from me.
Oh, come on. Wiggle a bit more.
Hit her. I got AI.
Yep.
In the house.
Okay.
I think. Yeah, yeah.
I think I killed her. Wow.
You got her, man!
Oh, she was outside. Oh, nice, dude! Well, that's it, then.
GG!
I don't know if I killed her with the frag or if the barrel was enough. Dude, Mosin bayonet uppercut. Strong boys.
Jesus.
Or strong girls.
Well, I'll take that Mosin.
Oh,
cute. Hold damn, son.
Oh, fuck, shit, man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The Dodge and the LaBelle. Oh, my God, dude. Absolutely. Sit down. Oh, my God, dude. Taking both arms here. I might actually snack one for later. I have another Ombre's drum. All right, let's go then. That's it.
Yeah.
Sweet. Good one. Don't you pee? Yeah, totally. Wow. So that one was quite action-packed, I have to say. I'm pretty happy with how the Mosin performed, so it's definitely a loadout that you can play mid to long range when you have a little bit of practice and a little bit of time to aim. The loadout is not very good when you strafe and you're taking shots while standing, then the sway becomes kind of a gamble. It can work. I do not recommend it. Now, we got some skill points. Let's invest them. Doctor, because Doctor is pretty good, and especially since I have a little bit more distance normally to my enemies, I have time for healing. I cut the time down because I also take Physician. then I take Pitcher, Kite Skin, and Gator Legs. So I have to say, we have now top tier traits on our Hunter. Still the same loadout. I think I swapped one explosive with a Hellfire Bomb because I have so many in my stash. And with long ammo, if you hit somebody with a Hellfire Bomb, that means you can body shot them. Alright, next match.
Wrecked. Don't you worry.
Sit down.
They're not leaving.
They are not on the move.
No, not really. Let's see. I would never build one, it's too much money.
Charmander. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wow. Now both. Ah, fuck. Okay, we have to wait. Let's see where they're going. I think Ranch is going catfish. They are leaving.
Okay. Do we want to,
we could assassinate them.
Okay.
Like, at Slaughterhouse.
Yeah, alright.
Okay, let's try that. They probably saved the dark side. Catfish is not moving. Kill them first, but don't pick it up.
Yeah, okay, make it think like they're just camping the slaughterhouse.
It'll be a hard time in the future, I'm sorry.
Such a sneaky bitch you are.
Hmm. Yeesh. Right in front.
Yeah. I'm coming
in the compound.
In the forest.
In the compound. They're in the middle of the compound.
Okay.
Can you kill that one silently?
I think I did it perfectly. Mask all sound.
Hmm. They passed
us.
Wait, are they taking the water path? That would be crazy.
Yeah. Well, they're probably scanned and saw us. I need that supply point. Here. Maybe?
Better yeah, they ran back inside.
Yeah. They know.
Well, now they have to know. House?
The house.
Oh, shit.
I hear them on the right side.
Mm.
Roof.
Yeah.
Mister.
Still there.
Oh, I missed. She hit me. I don't know where that angle was. Maybe roof. She might have saw my hat.
Wow. I don't know if I can dodge this. What the fuck, dude? Fat fingering. Dude, he has iron sharpshooter too, man. Fucking dolls. How is it missing? I know I set you on fire.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was not my original plan. Freaking hell.
Here we go, HSPN 69 the Moose. Average Joe getting killed like a fucking moron. Shot in the head over by the tree. This. Mike coming around the side here, dodging the explosive. No damage taken, coming around the side. Betterly Deadeye inside, dude. Shooting you through the wood. Maniacs pushing aggressively like a case of hemorrhoids. Mike double Obrez with the frag coming in. Oh, Mike's got to run. Going around the side, he'll take no damage. Obrez outside, Coat Boy comes out. In the middle. Oh, the pirate chick gets nailed. Mike nails the pirate chick again. On the corner of the fence behind the shitter. Mike taking a shot but exchanging one himself. These guys, a battle of fire rates. Thanks, Sinatra. Loading again. The double Obrez, the firebomb gonna hit Average Joe's body. Yeah, he is on fire. In fact. Michael taking another shot. Oh, the guy moving to the side. Michael healing up now.
I know I set you on fire.
Guy coming around. Michael in trouble. He reloads. Oh, but he gets the hit in. Michael with one more shot needed. A quick swap fucks him. Oh, and he gets the hit. Michael with a win. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry. That was not my original plan. Fucking hell.
Yeah, good shit.
Man.
Man with a plan.
Don't pick it up.
Catfish. Yeah, yeah.
Still inside.
It's still inside.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Yeah, I need supply points hard, man. That was absolutely... Oh, no. Oh, interesting.
You didn't entirely scoop that one over there, did you?
Officer Carbine and Obrez Maze. Sweet.
What a Chad loadout right there.
Like, very interesting. Like it. Did you lose a bar?
No, just a little bit of...
I was like, maybe he's trying to loot you, you know? And I was like, hey, man, better toss it on you. And then, well...
Listen, I'll be honest. I was doing the commentator thing. And perfect. You pulled out that Hellfire Bomb. And I'm like, here comes Michael about to burn Joe's body. Oh, the Hellfire goes off and does set him on fire.
That was not my plan.
Oh, it was a nice, nice clutch there, though.
Hey, we were like, we lost a fucking idiot who burned his own teammate. Oh my god. Man, that carbine, dude, put in some fucking work on me. Oh, dude, Doctor is so fucking good, man. I hit, like, 3 times completely. That was really nice. Extra style points. Absolutely not. But thank you, guys. Okay, I guess we go over there then. I mean, this time at least I didn't kill you. I remember Lock Bay where I set you on fire by accident. That was a bit... That didn't end well. Yeah, what is going on Catfish though? Imagine people doing the same shit. Like they killed them already, but picking it up. Yeah, I was like, fuck my teammate. I don't need him. Look what I'm doing to my own teammates. I'm just gonna burn them. Just to send a message, man. I don't know why, but I really suck at identifying adults in combat. Like, if they're shooting on the map, I kinda can hear it, but when they're shooting at me and I see high damage, I'm like, okay, that's not a Barnum, that's a Dalton. And then very often it's an Officer Carbine.
When you said Iron Repeater, I was like, he's shooting an Officer Carbine. But he did have the, he had the mace, so I'm like, okay.
Honestly, I don't like this. Should we pick it up? I see nothing, dude.
I don't know what this is, but this is always bullshit.
Yeah, grab it.
Always. There's
pick it
always
up.
Some bullshit there. We should get it and then come over.
Yeah,
they,
because I get two medkits from them.
They might be staying in there because they know these other guys are coming over, right?
Yeah.
And they're like, no, fuck those guys. If they want it, they can come here and get it. So now we pick it up.
Good, actually means nothing to
plus,
me.
Plus, they also know that a fight happened. So they can probably surmise that these guys have died.
Yeah, but it's weird. If they're afraid to fight, they would just leave, right? The moment they hear the gunfights at
the
slaughterhouse.
They should have left as soon as the fight started, yeah.
You just fucking bailed in. I want to loot them now for a second reason, because I'm down to one medkit charge. So I can cycle now a few items here even.
I didn't really have to use a lot of meds. Surprise, surprise. So,
they will be like, oh, now they pick it up. Scanning. Nothing around. Small upgrades, not much. Yeah, I cycled the chaos. With a shotgun, I would have kept it for pushing to fake a sticky bomb or something like that. I have no CPU yet. I see nothing. Okay, I mean, we're still far away, but seeing nothing. Dude, there's still the people, still water. The one from the beginning that we saw, they're probably still sitting there doing fuck nothing.
It's okay. I generally thrive when I'm down bars. All my clips start out with me missing health.
Perfect.
So there was one video where all the clips, like every single one, I start out with like 125, 100 health, some shit like that.
Yeah, it's a challenge,
right? I didn't even
realize.
Somebody's like, why do you always start out with low health but don't show the fight before that?
I guess you can guess why. There's a bit more. There's a bit more.
Is there
three like
or five?
Four.
Shit. Well, I guess I was close. No! Is that at you?
No. There was one dude probably sitting around that dirt hill, and then the rest were in or around the boss building.
I'm guessing this guy in the lair picked it up and saw it with other people and said, no thank you. The spirit
has wandered into the hunting. But it's not a solo inside, I think.
Stalemate. It doesn't matter. One will pick it up. Now he's out. That's why the other guy picked it up.
Wow.
Now they're going to scan some more in there. When they're out, they'll make their stupid move.
This is the biggest
mistake.
Their stupid
move now.
This is the biggest mistake. If you just check every time there's only one team, you should push immediately, because otherwise you're just draining your dark side boost until the moment you have to push, and then you're out. Scanning without doing anything, you can do like once or twice, but the last 2 or 3 seconds of dark side boost, you need them for pushing. I don't get this. People draining all their dark side boost in the boss lair without doing anything, this is dangerous.
Yeah.
No, Bjartman.
Speaking of draining, do you want
to... I'm down to three.
4 seconds. Okay, I'll do this. Whoa. 135. In the fucking shit there.
Yeah, swamp. Okay. Mm.
El Swampo. I'm gonna let him in. I'd like to know what guns they have, so I can know how stupid I can be.
Now watch Catfish bailing west.
The
spirit has
wandered into the hunting. We're left to do the dirty work.
It's okay. I just want to know if they're like...
I'm going to scan again. They move back 150. They're in the deep water. Like, they're in the trees 150. Like, not here, but across the water, the next section.
Yeah, I see one.
Yeah.
Those are the guys from earlier. Those are the guys.
Hit. Nice. The scarecrow. On the left side.
Yo, that weird sister is so far away.
Yeah.
Hit the weird sister on the right, what the fuck?
Yeah, I almost hit her.
What am I doing? Nice, now they get attacked from the others. Up. Yeah, that's good. Hit one.
I gotta heal.
Yeah, they're fucked. Okay.
I mean, we might be fucked too, depending on how this goes.
Wow, man. Nice.
Hit the weird sister.
Yeah, I don't see her anymore.
She's really annoying. Behind the hill. Both of them were there on the left. Yeah, left and right. Let's try to peek the weird sister.
Hit her.
Hit.
Nice, she's dead. She's dead.
Let's cover that.
I'm going more left. I'm gonna flank from the left.
I'll stay here.
Yeah.
Chaos bomb, I think. Or no. They push?
Yeah, the others are pushing. My first obelisk is almost empty.
I'm trying to cover that body.
I hit a bounty carrier.
This is a necro. Oh, nice. I'm gonna scan.
Yeah.
Okay, far left, over there.
What?
Yeah.
The fuck? Whoa. That's weird. That has to be a... Oh my god.
Sister. I don't know if it was bounty. Oh, she went over there. Oh,
this way. Dude, this makes no sense. Wait, this is weird. It has to be bounty plus one.
There's two there. Yeah. Yes. There's two there, and then the other bounty was like 195. I'm out of boost.
The bounty is still at the boss lair, basically. Like where you extract normally.
Oh, wait. Then it is another team.
Yeah. Okay.
Man, what the fuck?
I have to push because
fucking
I need to...
Netflix premium here.
It is.
Yeah. Somebody died. I think the weird sister died. There was a shotgun there, so watch it.
Don't know where that's from. For three fucking bullets.
I wanna kill these things. Oh shit. That time I came out of that hill 150.
That fucking water devil. We should rotate away from here, by the way.
Yes.
Thank you.
Driving me mad.
Somebody's dying.
Somebody died.
Male though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push from here now. Yeah, road. At the end.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, a tiny bit too high.
I hit him.
Yeah, this is the moment. Sure,
straight ahead.
Final two.
I'm going left.
Somebody healed or picked up? Hit one. Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah, right in front of me, I think.
Hey, what the?
Yeah, right here.
The fuck?
Dead.
Stop bombing.
He was on fire, too. I don't know where that happened.
I don't know why he was on fire, but... There we go.
I just saw this, like, lantern. Got him in the ass. Did you scan? Nice.
Yeah, the scan's clear.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Lord it. There's two here.
Yeah. Dude, all the Mosins here. What the hell?
I'm gonna take this brass flower, you know?
Go for it.
Yes, sir.
If you stop the bleed, the sticky will fall off. Yeah. I have no idea, Dark Mind. No idea. Fremlin, thank you for the 8 months. Great content as usual. Oh, thanks, man. In total, it took us 4 matches to max out that hunter. You saw the second and the third one. The first and the fourth one, they were kind of, I don't know, low action games, so I skipped those. Was a pleasant change regarding the loadouts that I usually play. I might build more loadouts with the short Mosin. Absolutely not short is the support from you guys. Thank you so much for that. Don't forget to check us out over at Twitch. Twitch.tv/Psychoghost and twitch.tv/Vrage_Joe_. Holy crap. And no, that's not a spelling mistake. We would love to see you guys over there. Thank you for watching. More stuff coming soon. My guide takes way longer than anticipated. I need 48 hour days. How do I get them? Any ideas? I'll see you in the next one. Until then, have a good day and bye bye.